Schrodinger once told a story about how he loved his wife. Love made no scientific sense to him. He couldn't explain the bond. But he said when they stared into each other's eyes, their consciousness must have been mathematically identical because that's when love made sense to him, when looking into her eyes. So since you look into someone's eyes when you dance, dance lessons made sense.
Put that way, it makes a lot of sense.
We can dance if we want to. We can leave your friends behind. 'Cause your friends don't dance. And if they don't dance, well, they're no friends of mine. We can go where we want to, a place we'll never find. We can act like we come from out of this world, leave the real one far behind. We can dance, we can dance, we can dance, we can dance. We can go where we want to, the night is young and so am I. Dress real neat from our hands to our feet and surprise them with a victory cry. We can dance, everything is out of control. We can dance, doing it from wall to wall. We can dance, everybody look at your hands. We can dance. Everybody's taking the chance.